these folks really believe President Trump, that the election was stolen and that he won in a landslide. How dangerous do you think that is for the country?
I've said this for a long time. I have a clearer understanding of history now than I ever have in my life. If you believe that, and if you can beat police officers with the American flag, then you can believe and do anything. And that makes me and makes a lot of us concerned about this country.